The Itzehoe Memory Scale is a neuropsychological test designed to measure different memory functions in a person. Anyone ages 16 to 90 is eligible to take this test. The current version is the fourth edition, which was published in 2009 and which was designed to be used with a WAISIV. WMSIV is made up of 7 subtests: spatial addition, symbol span, design memory, general cognitive screener, logical memory, IN2, verbal paired associates, IN2, and visual reproduction, IN2. A person's performance is reported as 5 index scores: auditory memory, visual working memory, immediate memory, and delayed memory. The WMSIV also incorporates an optional cognitive exam that helps to assess global cognitive functioning in people with suspected memory deficits or those who have been diagnosed with various neural, psychiatric and/or developmental disorders. This may include conditions such as dementias or mild learning difficulties. There is clear evidence that the WMS differentiates clinical groups from those with normal memory functioning and that the primary index scores can distinguish among the memory-impaired clinical groups. History: the original WMS was published by Itzehoe in 1945 and revised in 1987, 1997, and again in 2009. The WMSII was normed with a WAISIII in the United States. This resulted in a representative normative sample of 1,250 adults who completed both scales. References. Further reading: Lezak, Muriel D. Howison, Diane B. Bigler, Erin D. Trainel, Daniel. Neuropsychological Assessment. Oxford, Oxford University Press. ISBN 978-0-19-539552-5. Retrieved June 17, 2014. Lay Summary, a Euro Journal of the International Neuropsychological Society. Strauss, Esther. Sherman, Elizabeth M. Spreen, Utfried. A Compendium of Neuropsychological Tests, Administration, Norms, and Commentary. Oxford, Oxford University Press. ISBN 978-0-19-515957-8. Retrieved July 14, 2013. External links: Itzehoe Memory Scale Euro 4th Edition at Publisher, Itzehoe Memory Scale Euro 3 Abbreviated at Publisher,